I think students are highly addicted to their cell phones. I think they're addicted to computers, iPods, anything electronic. If you have to take them away from them, they have a nervous breakdown. They don't know how to function. They can be texting in public right next to each other instead of having a conversation. So yes, I think they're addicted. Just kind of inform students, because I think sometimes they don't understand how addicting they are.
Okay.
Perfect.